오셨어요? 들어오세요.
진작 초대했어야 되는데, 저희가 사는 신혼집이에요. 제가 옛날에 영상에서 4층 대저택에 살고 있다고 얘기 드렸잖아요. 여기가 바로 그 집인데요. 제가 지금 한 1년 정도 살고 있는데, 여기는 저희 신혼집뿐만이 아니라, 샤일로 희망의 집이라고 저희 시부모님께서 미혼모와 그 아이들을 위해서 지은 집이에요. 그래서 저희는 지금 시부모님이랑 시할머님이랑 또 많은 이제 미혼모나 다른 이제 도움이 필요한 여성들과 아이들과 같이 살고 있거든요. 제가 지금 구경시켜 드릴게요. 오세요!
Okay, there are 13 entrances to the house, but when you enter the front door, you first see this blue room where we can play the piano or have meetings. The first floor is our family's private area. My husband Chris and I share this room as our office. This is where I work, write, and create videos. Behind my desk, my favorite person in the universe, Christopher, aka the Bookworm, studies all the time. He's funded by the NIH, National Institutes of Health, to get an MD PhD, so he's becoming a medical scientist, which is a doctor and a researcher, which is his excuse to have all these crazy science posters up on the wall. This room connected to our office is our bedroom. This is where I get ready, read, and hang out on a rocking chair. Yep, that's my sister-in-law, Marianne. My favorite part of this room is how we can peek out the backyard over the window and get so much sunlight. I'm so thankful that Chris and I have a place together. This is the bathroom we share with Grandma Peggy. Next to our laundry room, we have our pantry where Chris catches me stuffing chocolate in my mouth. And this is one of the three kitchens in the house. Have you seen knives hung on magnets like this? It's pretty cool. So this is where I cook every day. This is the dining area, and all of this glass is blown by Chris. And this is our living room. You can't see the fireplace right now because of the couches, but I really enjoy laying next to the fireplace. I also love how Chris's family has pictures of each member when they were little. It's so cute. This is where Grandma sits and reads. Hey, I'm gonna show her room. Spot the teddy bear she put on her bed in the left bottom corner. Did you see it? It's so cute! And of course, she has her children and grandchildren's pictures up on the wall. This is our guest bathroom on the first floor. And welcome to the worship room. Shiloh has worship every Saturday evening. Snacks and coffee are free. Anyone's welcome to come, pick up a mic, and share about their life. Men from the homeless shelter Chris's dad runs come here a lot. Age, gender, education level, social status, crime records, and skin color do not matter here. This is a greenhouse where Chris's mom grows lettuce and tomatoes. What do? I help eat them. Now, let me take you to the second floor where the girls and their children live. I used to teach love and relationships class here, and the girls go to this room when they need silence. Because there's a play area for the kiddos right here, and you know they can be crazy at times. This is the public kitchen. Here are some of the private rooms for the girls. Each girl has their own room, and I'm not showing you a ton for the sake of their privacy. There are two more rooms over there, but let's just go to the third floor. I used to live here when I volunteered as a supervisor. Right now, two volunteers are sharing this room. There's a shower and a restroom. It's nice and cozy. Then we have a few exercise machines. Back to the second floor, this is our library and one of our volunteers, Sony. In the spring, I adore this area because you can see beautiful cherry blossoms over the window. In this house, we have 9 staircases, 163 doors, 4 fireplaces, 10 bathrooms, and 56 rooms. One of the rooms is dedicated for Chris's parents, which is connected to their own bathroom and a walk-in closet. You know what? They have a secret staircase to an office room in the basement. They also have quick access to the backyard. In the backyard, we have 2 almond trees, 2 apple trees, 2 peach trees, and 2 cherry trees. The cherries from the cherry trees are the best. Sometimes we sit around this fire pit and grill hot dogs, but a huge part of this backyard is the kiddos playing. They like to run around and hang onto this rope like Tarzan. In the house now, we are going to the basement. Hi, Christina. She's another volunteer. This room used to be my studio. This is a bathroom, and over there we have a prayer room and several other rooms. Let me show you where Shiloh kids get homeschooled. Chris's mom leads financial class and parenting class here too. Oh, also the staff meeting. This room is used for private counseling, and this whole space is called the Pregnancy Center. It's open to anyone who needs help providing for their children. Grandma volunteers here to provide baby clothes, baby food, toys, diapers, pregnancy tests, and even Christmas gifts for children completely for free so that even moms in poverty can be good mothers and don't have to abort their child because of their poverty. Things like diapers and clothes are donated by individuals and churches. We get 0 funding from the government. If you'd like to donate or help, please check out the link in the description box. Let me show you an apartment that is part of Shiloh. We have a mother and her teenager daughter live here. Side note, this room used to be Dakota's room actually. Comment below if you miss him. If you don't know who Dakota is, oh man. He's a cute, hilarious, goofy little kid I interviewed. You have to check him out. The videos are linked down below. Believe it or not, this building used to be an orthodontist office. Now, it's a loving home for people who want to be freed from the pain of their past, overcome destructive habits, and learn to make better choices. There's so much space I couldn't film for different reasons, but I hope you understand and enjoy this very requested and long-awaited visit to our 4-story mansion, Shiloh Home of Hope.
잘 보셨어요? 저 1, 2, 3층이랑 지하 프레그넨스 센터까지 한번 보시고 또 앞마당, 뒷마당도 조금씩 보여드렸는데 어떻게 잘 보셨는지 모르겠어요. 제가 차라도 좀 대접했으면 좋았을 텐데 샤일로에 대해서 궁금한 거 되게 많으시죠? 그러면 제가 더보기란에 남겨둔 샤일로 홈페이지 링크 한번 들어가 보세요. 샤일로 홈페이지 보시고 이 샤일로가 어떤 곳인지 더 궁금하시면 제가 올린 샤일로 여성 그 약물 중독자였다가 지금은 간호사가 되기 위해 열심히 일하는 아이 엄마의 인터뷰도 보시고요. 샤일로 창립자이신 저희 시어머니의 이야기도 한번 둘러보세요. 다음에 또 놀러 오시면 샤일로 이야기 더 많이 해드릴게요. 그럼 가보세요. 제가 이제 가야 될 것 같아요. 오늘 와주셔서 감사했어요.